But we said it at halftime, we're not giving up. We was down 13 points. We said, we built for November. It's cold. They gonna fold, and we gonna run over them. And that's what we did. That's what we did. Yeah. The first thing that went through my mind was get the fourth down. Then I seen the seas open, and I took it. It's touchdown. That's it. We were thinking, but we were just like, I don't know. It's in our blood. We don't give up around here. We can't give up. We was like, we cannot give up. We do or die. And we did it.
So after, you know, you guys got, you know, the last game was lopsided. What were you guys saying coming into this game that you wouldn't repeat those same mistakes?
I don't even know. We came into this game confident. We think it was gonna be like last week, but it wasn't. So we were down big at one point. We didn't give up.
What does this win mean to you?
Oh, it means everything. We ain't beat each other in 4 years in the regular season, and we beat them my senior year in the region finals, man. Like, it's crazy. This one's crazy.
Congratulations.
Thank you.